Hello there, I'm Ada! And thank you so much for the outfit suggestion you gave me now. That outfit you gave me now, I have saved it on my subscriber outfit list. At the moment, I got many outfit suggestions, which is so awesome. As you know, I'm not the best cosplayer. Sometimes it got really good. Sometimes it can be really bad.
With chains of heart in vain, we are never.
As you know, I try my best on each outfit I'm doing. Your outfit that you suggested for me, it can take long time to it to come out, or it can go really fast. It really depends. Usually I take those outfits that got the same suggestions more than one time. For example, this SpongeBob outfit. You can see there's four people have suggested that. So it will be most likely I take those outfits that more people have suggested. Or I do an outfit that I have materials for. And it really depends also how much money it costs to buy that outfit. So it depends there, guys. So don't be sad if your outfit hasn't come out for a while. If your outfit hasn't come out after 1 month, make sure to leave me another suggestion on an outfit that I can save. Here's the list on all the outfit I have done so far. And here's the list on the montage. And here you can see the best part of all those outfits I have done so far. So thank you so much for the outfit, and I hope I see you around this channel. Ada! Signing out.
Hello, Ada. I want to play a game. I know that you're scared of horror games.